you game dudes and dudettes. Today we're gonna be heading for Gerudo Desert. And yeah, we will be heading to this desert that we have not yet explored. Oh. And there's problem number one. Drop this horse in the water. Desert, that is where Ganondorf the Evil King was born. If we go there, we might find something. No shit. So, what we're gonna do. Whippy! Jesus Christ. What, no epic music? Yellow. I'm a master craftsman. Those Gerudo thieves, they broke the bridge. I want to fix it, but all of my workers are gone. They said working as carpenters isn't cool, and they went to the Gerudo's fortress to become thieves. Hey, you. If you're going to the fortress, would you mind finding out what my workers are doing over there? Yeah, I guess. Hello, runner man. I'm the wandering running man. I've run all over this land and searched for competitors who have a true killer instinct. I came here to run through the haunted wastelands, but it doesn't look like good timing for that. Though I want to go back to Hyrule Field, the bridge is, well, you can see it from here, so I'm stuck here inside this tent. I don't think I can accept your challenge right now. Okay. Fine. Busy. Yes, the classic Gerudo music. Six more rubies and our wallet's full again. Oh no. Vamos. Yeah, what are you built out of? Okay. Swing and miss. Woman down. Hey you, young man over there. Look over here, inside the cell. I have no idea where you come from, but you must have a lot of guts to make it past all the guards around here. All of my fellow carpenters and I are are imprisoned somewhere in here. If you can get us out of here, we'll repay the favor somehow. But be careful, there are sure to be Gerudo guards somewhere around here. Whoa, watch out! Hey, good looking. Why not talk about this? Oh. Right, one hit kills. Stupid kid, get in there and keep quiet. Oh yeah. Trying to murder this. Bruh. Bruh, boss. Magic. You're telling me for every carpenter I have to do a fucking boss fight? That's what I thought, bitch. Alright, get the fuck out of here. Come here to save me? Oh, that's just swell. I'm Ichiro, the carpenter. We were really interested in joining the all-female group, but they locked us up in here because we're all men. We don't care about the Gerudo anymore. They are so rude. Three of my fellows have also been captured, so please help them escape too. I need magic. I can take on that fucking fighter girl, but I can't take on one of those things. Fucking twigs with no sword. You look stupid. Never refill, huh? I have a idea. But infinite 20 rupees? There Thank God their hitbox is so big. Hello there. Hey you, young man, over here, look out over inside the cell. I have no idea where you came from, but you must have a lot of guts to make it past all these guards around here. All of my fellow carpenters are imprisoned somewhere in here. If you can get us out of here, we'll repay the favor somehow. But be careful, there are sure to be Gerudo guards somewhere around here. Whoa, watch out! Arrow to the face. Babu-booey. Block that shit, bitch. Two more. You're a cute kid. Thank you for coming to save me. I'm Jiro, the carpenter. These women are so scary, I'd rather work as a carpenter than join them. I can't wait to say goodbye to this place. Two of my buddies are still being held prisoner. Will you please go get them out, too? Well, do it so nicely. Game, I do not need more rupees. I simply need to acquire some arrows. No more rupees. Sounds fair. What could I sing here? Hello, pal. Hey, young man over there. I have no idea where you come from, but you must have a lot of guts to make it past all those doors around here. All of my fellow governors are imprisoned somewhere in here. If you can get us out of here, we'll repay the favor somehow.
But be careful, there should be a group of guys around here. Whoa, watch out.
Thanks, boy. You're fantastic. I'm Saburo. Saburo? Have you seen our boss boy? He's probably worried about me. I have to get back to him immediately. One more of our workers is still a prisoner. Please save him. Saburo. Saburo. Hello, hey you, young man over there. Come look at me, I'm inside the cell. No, wait. I have no idea where you come from, but you must have a lot of guts to make it past all the guards around here. Oh, my fellow carpenters are in prison somewhere in here. If you can get us out of here, we'll repay you somehow. But be careful, there should be a lot of Gerudo guards. Thank God. Prison break. Last one. I was afraid you were going to forget about me. Now I'm free. Thanks. I'm Shiro the Carpenter. Shiro, for rescuing me, I tell you something interesting about the desert that I heard the Grudos talking about. They said, in order to cross the haunted wastelands, you'll need the Eye of Truth. The Colossus is on the far side of the wasteland. Okay, now I'm going back to my tent near Gerudo Valley, so drop by sometime. You may find something helpful there. Bye. Yo, mom. I've seen your fine work. To get past the guards here, you must have good thieving skills. I used to think that all men besides the great Ganondorf were useless, but now that I've seen you, I don't think so anymore. The Exlam Naburo, our leader, put me in charge of this fortress. Naburo is the second in command to the great Ganondorf, king of the Gerudo thieves. Her headquarters are in the Spirit Temple, which is at the end of the desert. Say, you must want to become one of us, huh? Alright then, you're in from now on. Take this with you. You will have free access to all areas of the fortress. You obtain the Gerudo's membership card. You can get into the Gerudo's training ground in their hideout. Yeah, fuck that. They won't hang out around here any longer. Open the gates, peasants. Oh my god, look at that face. Hey, newcomer. I said, open the gates. Hey, rookie. Are you going into the desert? I'll open this gate for you, but you can't cross the desert unless you pass the two trials. The first trial is the River of the Sand. You can't walk across this river. After you cross it, follow the flags we placed there. Ah. God damn it, why would they make me the skip button? Chase a mirage, desert will swallow you. Only one path is true. Overcome the trials in the chambers ahead, then only you will be qualified to hold our secret treasure. If you desire to acquire the hidden treasure, you must retrieve and obtain the keys hidden in each chamber. Well, now I'm out of arrows. Oh. That I don't have any arrows. Feel all the enemies in one minute time. I don't have any bombs, so I must just defeat that thing. Ha! Alright, fuck this. What? Tempe's grave. Walking's for losers. Potion shop. Bad to mix drugs, kids. Don't do it. Okay, I got it. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Now, please let me go. Before I accidentally use it, and then over here. Let's say you waste $490. Or, well, $445 on rubies, gems, pieces of stone. There you go. Good girl. So, everyone telling me something funny you did today? Oh really? That's cool, that's interesting. You know what I did today? What I did was I went to Encinitas and I picked up my mom from the mechanic, and then we went to get breakfast and we went to Potato Shack. And those motherfuckers know how to bake a fucking pancake. That shit was, it's called the manhole potato. The manhole pancake. And it's literally like the size of like a manhole. That's fucking enormous. Twice the size of the plate, it was just like hanging over the side of the plate. All those reckless enough merchants that are please drop by our shop. Carpet merchant. Well, come. I'm selling stuff strange and rare from all over the world. Oh. Welcome. I'm selling stuff strange and rare from all over the world to everybody. Today's special is a dangerous running object. Terrifying. It won't tell you what it is until you see the money. How about 200 rubies? Bye. Oh, not enough rubies. No discounts, even a ruby. to save your 50 rubies, just come here, find my fairy. Not waste money on magic. It's okay. Not much money. Alright, so much money, I don't know what to do with it. Oh, this one isn't here, and if you stare at it, it doesn't spook as it does it. Desert Colossus. Boobies! Hey, gorgeous. Damn, what pointy nipples you have. Welcome, Link. I am Great Fairy of Magic. I will give you a magic spell. Please take it. Mwah. Neighbor's love. Cast this to create a powerful protective barrier. It's the best magic you can use with. Neighbor's love is in effect for only a limited time, so use it carefully. When battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. If you want to proceed to the past, you should return here with the pure heart of the child. If you want to proceed to the past, if you want to travel to the future, you should return here with the power of silver from the past. Okay. Something's watching me. Get the sword out. Attack! Kill! Earth, present, future, and the Master Sword is a ship with which you can sail upstream and downstream through Time's River. The port for that ship is in the Temple of Time. To restore the Desert Colossus and enter the Spirit Temple, you must travel back through Time's flow. Listen to this Requiem of Spirit. This melody will lead a child back to the desert. What the fuck? Hello, Owl.
Hoot, 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 motherfucker.
You have learned the Requiem of Spirit. What a random thing to add, just like... Oh, by the way, the owl's just gonna be hanging around here and fly away after you finish the song.
So then now...
That took a lot of focus. Oh. Voicemail. Oh man, I'm probably gonna get copy strike for that. Just for that Kim Possible noise. Maybe for the Stranger Things music too. This is unfortunate. Standing on the spirit one too. Oh my god. Oh no, it's not. I lied. Man, I should have bought some sticks. What do I have access to? All magic beans? Okay. Basically everything. Except for like the bow and the hookshot and hammer. You motherfucker. Hello there. Sneak attack. I haven't seen you around, kid. What do you want? To see the temple, looking for the sages. Nothing really. A sage? I don't know anyone like that. I haven't seen you around, kid. What do you want? You have nothing to do? What good timing. Can you do me a favor, kid? Wait a second. I want to ask you first. You wouldn't happen to be one of Ganondorf's followers, would you? What if I am? Wahahaha, don't try to act cool, kid. I was just asking. A kid like you could never be one of Ganon's followers. Well, let's cut to the chase. First of all, let me introduce myself. I am Naburo of the Gerudo. I am a lone wolf thief, but don't get me wrong, though we are both thieves, I'm completely different from Ganondorf. With his followers, he stole from women and children, and he even killed people. A kid like you may not know this, but the Gerudo race consists only of women. Only one man is born every 100 years. Even though our laws say that lone male Gerudo must become king of the Gerudo, I'll never bow to such an evil man. By the way, what is your name, kid? Link? What kind of a name is that? Well, anyways, I want to ask you a favor.
Will you go through this tiny hole and get a treasure that's inside?
The treasure is the silver gauntlets. If you equip them, you can easily push and pull very heavy things. No, 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 kid. Don't even think about taking this treasure for yourself. The silver gauntlets won't fit a little kid like you. If you try to equip them, I want you to be a good boy and give them to me. Ganondorf and his minions are using the spirit temple as a hideout. Only the silver gauntlets will allow me to sneak deep into the temple. Once through, I'm going to steal all the treasure inside and mess up their plans. How about it? Will you do it? Yes. Thanks, kid. You and I, let's give Ganondorf and his followers a big surprise, shall we? If you can successfully get the silver gauntlets, I'll do something great for you. Wow. The Sucky Sucky 2000. No, you monster. I didn't even think about it. Not me. Why aren't you letting me target this bitch? Guys, I will be right back. 2 minute break. I gotta go to the shitter. Fucking that pancake is giving me problems. Or maybe it was that triple omega. That shit went screwing me. Yo, they weren't kidding about that manhole sized pancake. I fucking filled a manhole worth of shit. Alright, anyways. Back to the game.
Jesus Christ, this guy's fucking new.
Fucking levels. What, a small chest? Probably a single gauntlet inside. Oh, thank you, Lord. Yo, who's you? Watch for the shadows of the monsters that hang from the ceiling. I got it.
Yeah.
my stick. Which side? Oh god. We found small key. Oh my nose. Let me guess, there's a locked door on this side. Oh well. Yes, I hear you. You thought I wouldn't find you, huh? Oh, rabbit. Not again. Thank you. festival has so many. Oh boy. Just gonna enchant myself a little bit. Yo, shit. I mean, I guess as a kid it kind of makes sense. Uh-oh. Yeah, no. See me? A long time in this world is almost nothing to you, is it? How mysterious. Even though I thought that the tales of a boy who could travel back and forth through time was merely a legend. Link, you have fully matured as an adult. From now on, the future of all the people in Hyrule is on your shoulders. Maybe it's not my time anymore. Here is my last advice. Two witches inhabit this temple. In order to destroy them, turn their own magic powers against them. Do you want to hear that, what I said again? Nope. I will continue to watch you. Magic or not? If you wore them, you would feel power in your arms, the power to lift big things with a. But these gauntlets won't fit a kid. Plus, you promised to give them to Nabooru. You should keep your word. What the fuck? Hey, where are you taking me? Yeah, let me go. You fiends, Ganondorf minions. Link, get out of here now! These witches, they're using black magic on me. And I can talk through the sand now.
You, what the?
Okay, so now I should be able to go back into the future. Soul for a second there.
This is Colossus.
Sir, we do not even have the dungeon map yet.
It doesn't matter.
Song of Time. Yes, I do know. Baba Booey. Oh no, is that one of the sucky things? I do not think so. Challenge, too easy. Not again. Grab it. There you go. Alright. Quick move stick, snake statue onto sun. Cause logic. Thank you. All that time. Oh, alright, I can use the fucking shoes. Here. normal shoes so I don't accidentally get caught by something again. Through here, mirror shield, I mean. So I go there. Unless, maybe I did. I should have gotten a stamina, I mean, health potion though. You're doing the splits. Outside. Grab this real fast. Mirror shield! You found the mirror shield. This shield's polished surface can reflect light or energy. It's kind of badass. Fucking heart. Probably. Boy, it didn't even move. Boy? Okay, this is some fucking mad bullshit. So you gotta take it slow, okay. When it stops moving, you move. Seems like a simple puzzle. Thank you. little further. Good boy. Right in the face. Oh my god, I didn't pick up the fucking key. Are you fucking kidding me? I could have been done. About another 10 minutes to do this. No!
Just stay still.
Dude.
is easily the worst thing about this temple. Looks like somebody is here, Gumo. Come. Looks like it. Kotaki. What an outrageous fellow he is to intrude so boldly into our temple. We should teach this outrageous fellow a lesson. Yeah. Oh, loyal minion. Destroy this intruder on our behalf. Yes, ma'am. Protection spell. Thank God. Looks like she's back to normal, Komi. Come. She's just a little girl, but she commands a lot of respect among the Gerudo, Katak. Maybe we should make her work for the great Ganador for a little while longer. Oh. Then we should brainwash her again, huh? Thank you. Look at that stupid kid. He came on his own to offer himself as a sacrifice to the great Ganondorf. With my flame, I will burn him to the bone. With my frost, I will freeze him to his soul. Sorcerer Sisters, Twin Rova. Okay, let's get serious now. Kotek.
Oh, okay, come on. Come on, can you double dynamite attack?
Damn, she looks pretty. That they get for this. One more. Come on. Speed it up a little bit. Close. A little too close. There we go. Fantastic. Okay. Shoot, what a fresh kid. Next time we'll get serious. What? Hey Kobok, what is that above your head? I don't know, but you have one over your head too. Can we keep? But I'm only 400 years old. I'm just 380 years old. Don't try to lie about your age. You must have done senile. Who are you calling senile? This is how we are. We are twins. How can you be older? How heartless can you be? How can you be this arrogant? You're heartless. You're ungrateful. You're dead. I'll come back to haunt you. Alright, video game dudes and dudettes, this is actually where we're gonna cut it. I have a doctor's appointment in like 10 minutes and it's like 14 minutes away, so yeah, that is that. I'm just gonna quickly do this, see if there's any cutscenes, which I hope there's not. But there might be, because it was the last temple. Oh right, I have to see the sages. Yo, I can't believe you let me die. That's fucked up. Kid, let me thank you. Okay. Man, look what Loki has become in the past 7 years. A competent swordsman. Ah, by the way, I really messed up. I was brainwashed by those old witches and used by Ganondorf to do his evil will. But isn't it funny that a person like me could turn out to be the Sage of Spirit? And now I'm going to fight them as one of the six sages, huh? I'm going to pay them back for what they did to me. Kid? No, Link, the hero of time. Instead of keeping the promise you made me, I give you the medallion. Take it. You receive the Spirit Medallion. The Brewer awakens as a sage and adds her power to yours. If only I knew you would become such a handsome man. I should have kept the promise that I made back then. Link, the hero. Finally, all of us, the six sages, have been awakened. Time for the final showdown with the King of Evil has come. Before that, though, you should meet the one who is waiting for you. The one who is waiting for you at the Temple of Time. Quick, I gotta go. Alright, that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed. In the next episode, we are going to be finishing Ocarina of Time. So, let's go!